Hi everyone, this is Timochok and my new video, how I replaced back housing and touch fourth generation. So basically I had a few bent corners and it makes it impossible to install a new screen because the surface is not flat anymore and it cracks really easily. So I bought a new back housing from eBay for around $20. And it was a pretty decent quality. So I was trying to research YouTube how to do that and couldn't actually find any good video. So I decided to fix it on my own and record it while doing so. And for your convenience, I just skipped the part how to remove the screen because you can find many of those on YouTube. So, I hope it's gonna be helpful and good luck fixing yours.